thinking now.
Just like grits and gravy with a little corn.